What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you the best Genshin Impact Mobile settings to fix lag and increase your performance for iOS or Android devices. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While playing Genshin Impact, tap on your profile icon on the top left and navigate to your settings. In the Graphics tab, you can preview the current performance load. While changing and applying your settings, make sure that this remains at smooth to get a high refresh rate and frame rate while in-game. All of these settings should be set according to your device performance, and I will set these for low to mid-end devices. Set the graphics quality setting to low or medium. I'm using an iPhone 11 Pro Max, so I will set this to medium. Below, you can reduce the render resolution, which will improve your performance and fix lag, but the visual quality will suffer a lot. I would only reduce this option if you experience lag and frame drops. Set the shadow quality to low, visual effects to medium, SFX quality to medium, environment detail to low, cap your FPS at 60 to get a smoother gaming experience. Below, disable motion blur as well as bloom and anti-aliasing. Set the crowd density to low and enable co-op teammate effects. If you still experience lag or FPS drops, then make sure to navigate to the Other Settings tab and verify the integrity of your game files when tapping on Start Verification. This will take a minute to make sure that your game files are complete and up to date. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.